whatever's inside belongs to you.
Okay. Choose wisely.
No, not that one. That was a bunch.
It's not a bunch anymore.
Not that one.
Oh,
right.
Okay.
You ever played that? You did it for the first time that Christmas.
Oh, got a scratch.
Scratch, scratch, scratch.
I got a change.
Caitlin, are you playing?
Wanna play a paper? I'll
pass it to the double.
Got change? I should have changed on my mind.
Which one did you get? Oh, you got the Raven one. I only put one Raven one in there.
The
scratch.
I'm running,
and if you win, I get half of your money.
Oh, you mean coins? Yes. I have plenty of coins.
They're all lottery tickets. $2 tickets, $1.
All right, now what's left for me?
It's a $3 ticket.
It's a $1 million winner in here. Okay. All right, well.
Denomination.
Oh, wait a minute, hold it now. Is that what?
Did it slide to the other side?
Yes.
Oh. I'm going to see Anthony took
it. He got a dollar.
Alrighty, see, that's mine. The $1 million.
What you trying to examine? You can't see down in the sub because they're all, it's a cardboard space.
Good, Janelle, you can.
How could I do that thing?
I got it. Hold on.
You got a cool one? I meant to bring some pennies.
You ain't picked one yet?
He's still picking.
Oh my God, dude.
You trying to find a three? Did somebody already get the $3 one? Janelle, how much is yours worth?
Mine's is $2.
$2. I'll take this one.
Okay, let's see. Yours is $1 one. Joanne?
Okay. I use both hands?
Seven. No. Give Rashad.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, you got a penny.
You got a penny.
Okay. You have a penny here.
Wow.
It's up against the wall. That's why I had a problem.
Oh, it's down at the very bottom.
Stephanie. Okay. Pennies.
Okay.
Oh, thank you.
You should finish scratching, Doug.
Okay.
Alright. Let me get a 20. Oh, one more?
You didn't do one?
I did it. I can do it again.
Oh.
No.
Everybody had a chance, right?
Yeah, let me get a 20.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You turn off?
Oh, this is my $1 million winning coin.
Okay.
So he says.
You got a prize. Plus you can't go cash in. All of us can go cash up. So if you win something, you have to go cash it in for you.
Okay.
What is the likelihood that she's going to give you?
Do I not give you money that you're supposed to give
me?
He said, what y'all doing in there? What y'all doing? Yeah, we're talking about you, Fred.
Watch out for the cat.
I'm good. How are you?
I'm okay. Oh, I've got money back.
Ow! Caitlin, okay, do you want to do one?
You want to do one of these?
Okay, see, we invented this whisk.
That's what it's for.
That will do you.
Can we do it again?
Yeah. See? Put a little flour and water in there. You got some gravy.
What is that?
That's right.
That's okay, I got it.
All
righty. And she took it out. She said,
what do
you think you feel this? I said, okay, I'll
okay. We've collected some more stuff. Yes, we have stuff.
Imagine saying that you're sitting on someone's lap. What
are
you doing with
it? Yeah. That's right.
What are you doing with it?
Multi-purpose.
What are you mixing in your room?
Thank you. Multi-purpose. Do I see this in the kitchen anywhere? Okay. All right. Life is like that. Yeah.